sources revealed that the kickoff ceremony of the Olympics torch relay will be held without spectators. The relay is set to begin on March 25th in Fukushima Prefecture. Officials had initially planned to open the event to the public before the Tokyo 2020 Olympic and Paralympic Games were postponed due to the novel coronavirus pandemic. Plans to hold choral performances and traditional culture performances were also scrapped. According to the source, attendance will now be limited to those concerned. Game organizers have not banned fans from watching the relay event. But people will be asked to avoid crowds and to show support by clapping their hands instead of cheering or shouting.